एशियन गेम्स 2018 गोल्ड मेडलिस्ट राही सरनोबत क्लिंच द सिल्वर मेडल इन द विमेन्स 25 मीटर पिस्टल फाइनल इन द ISSF वर्ल्ड कप एट द डॉक्टर करनी सिंह शूटिंग रेंज इन न्यू दिल्ली. राही सरनोबत हैड अर्लियर इन द डे टॉप्ड द क्वालिफिकेशन राउंड विद अ स्कोर ऑफ 581 टू लीड ऑल थ्री पार्टिसिपेटिंग इंडियंस इनटू द फाइनल. चिंकी वाज सेकंड विद 580 व्हाइल मनु वाज फोर्थ विद 576.
Actually, more than medal or performance, I think we were looking for, you know, a very, very good experience at the world level before Olympic Games, because we don't have much opportunities now in this situation to, you know, participate and get the experience before Olympics. So this competition was more important in that sense, that getting the experience and trying to get back on the track. I think if talking about only about me, then I have enough experience for so many years now, almost 15 years now. So I had that somewhere, you know, with me. But of course, competition is a competition and you are in the zone of competition or you are not. But having said that, I was trying to, you know, watch my own competitions or matches, that how I was doing, what I was doing, and that somehow helped me in that period. And of course, we were training, we were having competitions between us, between me, Manu and Chinky, like that at the ranges. So something we were trying to do, and I think that was enough. A bit, because see, now this is so uncertain that this is a disadvantage for everyone, not only for us. And if there is some competition, I'm sure that NRAI will send us over there and we will, you know, participate. And if there isn't any, then we will organize few in the domestic circuit and we will have some competitions. But I think that would be okay, because see, we have to accept the situation and we have to accept that there would be, you know, no competitions in future as well. Of course, because see, we were trying to do so many things, but of course, whenever you get the performance only, then you can make sure that your things are working or not working, because in the training everything works, but in the competition that is the, you know, real place where we understand that things are working or not. And in that sense, this competition will help me in many ways.